Certainly, we had indicators there'd be some times of constraint ahead of us. I think the cuts sort of appeal to a different number of areas, so it's not all concentrated. To understand the full impacts, of course, we have to get into the line detail, but very pleased with some of the preliminary documents that I've been through, that 6320 appears to be secure. So for that, we're very, very, I guess, appreciative on that one.